Elmira for two games this weekend. Let's get to the highlights for tonight's game. And it's the Jackals that get on the board first in the first period. It's J.P. LaFontaine collects the loose puck and scores, made it 1-0. Monarchs would even it. Derek Arnold with a shot. Rihard Bukarts is there to score on the rebound, his seventh of the season. It was a power play goal that made it 1-1 after one. Some very excited fans there. Hey, we know them. Second period, less than 2 minutes to go. Jordan LaVallee Smotherman breaks in and scores his fifth of the season, made it 2-1 after two. Monarchs got three in the third. They go on to win 5-1. Same two teams play Saturday night at 6:00.